Well, back here in Kentucky, in Laurel County, the London Fire Department says at least one person is hurt after a crash into a building. Now, that crash happening overnight at a business on East 4th Street. The fire department tells us crews had to rescue the driver from the truck. Firefighters say that person was taken to a hospital with minor injuries. The investigation into the crash continues.